Lombok earthquake, Apparatus attempt to evacuate more than 200 climbers from Mount Rinjani. The joint team consisting of TNI, police, SAR, national park officers and volunteers is conducting an evacuation effort for more than 200 climbers trapped on Mount Rinjani by the earthquake on Sunday morning. Description of the Regional Disaster Management Agency, BPBD, of West Nusa Tenggara mentions the path covered by landslide material. Sutopo Purwo Nugroho, as head of Information Data and Public Relations Center of National Disaster Management Agency, BNPB, revealed that there are still 266 people trapped in the mountain. Some of them are foreign citizens, such as from Thailand, France, Netherlands, and Malaysia. To evacuate them, according to Sutopo told BBC News Indonesia, Rebecca Henscke and Haryo Wirawan, who reported from Lombok, as many as two helicopters have been deployed. Separately, Balegunung Rinjani National Park, BTNGR, released information that as many as 184 people have been deployed to evacuate the climbers. Of the 184 people, 100 of them were members of COPESIS. Previously, BTNGR mentioned about 500 people still trapped. So far, according to BPBD-NTV, the death toll from a magnitude 6.4 earthquake on the Richter scale has reached 16 people. One of the residents who felt the quake was Minardi. He was then preparing a celebration event with residents in the village of Sembalun Lawang, Sembalun, East Lombok, West Nusa Tenggara. Minardi revealed this for the first time he felt a great earthquake. Salama himself living in the village located at the foot of Mount Rinjani is at an altitude of 1,150 meters above sea level. In fact, after a major earthquake, aftershocks rupture continued to occur. Very large, like a water reservoir to the rich wave, spilling out, then the minarets also wobbled, then all on the run to the road, he said. Furthermore, Minardi said, one Malaysian citizen named Siti Nurmada, which is included in a group of tourists from Malaysia, as many as 18 people who had just descended from Mount Rinjani died because of falling buildings collapsed. Meanwhile, President Joko Widodo with the governor of NTB, Muhammad Zainul Mahdi, or also known as Tuan Guru Bajang, TGB, went to the evacuation site in Belanting Village, Sambilia District, East Lombok Regency. As reported by the press bureau of the palace, President Jokowi wants to ensure that earthquake response can be resolved quickly and well, such as healthcare assistance, availability of logistics and basic needs for refugees, and the availability of emergency education services. There, the NTB president and governor meet with the people affected by the disaster and also hand over the aid.